This is Corner Sports Net. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel. I'm sure you guys know right now that the Lakers, they fired their head coach, Luke Walton. And everybody assumes that Tyronn Lue is going to get the job because he's close with LeBron James. And that might be the case. But if they're looking to really trade for Anthony Davis, Anthony Davis is close to Monty Williams, who as of right now is an assistant coach with the Sixers. But word is, Monty Williams and Anthony Davis are very close. So it would kind of make sense if you're really trying to get Anthony Davis in a trade or a free agency is to hire Monty Williams. Now, of course, LeBron James might not like that. He might have a problem with that. But LeBron James could be out of L.A. in 2 years. Anthony Davis could be in L.A. for maybe the next 6 or 7 years. So who would you rather have? Monty Williams or Tyronn Lue for the next 2 years? There's a lot of moving parts in this. Yeah, Tyronn Lue, he knows how to coach LeBron James. And they are friends. It's just something to think about. If you trade for Anthony Davis and you want him there 5 or 6 years, you want to be comfortable with the head coach. Somebody he's close with already, like Monty Williams. Think about Monty Williams is the Sacramento Kings. They like him a lot too. So he might have a couple offers and options this summer.